official results. I'm going to read down the ballot and give out how many votes each individual got. Senator Sam Brownback received 2 votes. Mayor Rudy Giuliani received 7 votes. Governor Mike Huckabee received 6 votes. Congressman Duncan Hunter received 10 votes. And we do really appreciate him calling in. As a matter of fact, earlier this week, I did get a call saying that he was going to see if he could arrange his schedule to have been here in person. But he's still in Texas. I think that would have been incredible if we could have got a presidential candidate to come to our event. But he had 10 votes. Senator John McCain had 2 votes. I'm actually going to skip the next one for just a second because, like I said, we all know who won. Governor Mitt Romney had 14 votes. Congressman Tom Tancredo received no votes. Senator Fred Thompson received 9 votes. Now, there were 266 votes cast, and the winner of the West Alabama Republican Assembly 2007 presidential preference straw poll, August the 18th of 2007, with 216 votes, is Congressman Ron Paul.